Morning all. I am about to step onto the approach trail beginning at the Amicalola Falls Lodge and head up to Springer Mountain. The sign says 7.25 strenuous miles. So I will see you along the way for day zero. This is where the Len Foot Hike-In Trail, which heads up to a hike-in lodge, diverges from the Appalachian Trail. So I will not be going there. I will be following the AT. Or the AT approach trail, anyway. A nice flat spot after a bit of a climb. The sun has come out. The sky is blue. I'm about 2.5 miles in. Another flat spot after a good climb. There are a number of tent spots that you can utilize along the approach trail. This one's about 3.5 miles in from the lodge. Just taking a short break without the pack. I've been hiking just over 2 hours and gone a little over 4 miles. So I'm certainly on book time, or maybe a little better than book time anyway. So still have 3+ miles to go. So, but it's probably a little after 11, or maybe right around 11. So onward and upward. First blaze. I am now officially hiking on the Appalachian Trail. Only 2,197.4 miles to go. I probably won't get to Maine today. This is the intersection of the AT with the Benton McKay or Benton McKay Trail, which goes off in that direction with White Diamond blazes. And the AT keeps going this way. arriving at the Springer Mountain parking lot, which is about a mile from the summit. First water crossing without a bridge. Let's see if I can keep my feet dry. Try number two. Call the Appalachian Trail the Green Tunnel, and this is part of the reason why. Rhododendrons, especially down south, create little tunnels.